Creighton and North Dakota in a doubleheader, game one, all Blue Jays. Reagan Fowler, so good over the years, and yet this, his first career collegiate home run. Fowler goes 2 for 3, more than enough for Matt Warren, who gets the win, and Austin Strohschein, who finishes off. Creighton wins game one, 5-0. Jays looking for the sweep, game two. The story, Creighton starter Keith Ragala, 5 1/3 innings, no runs, gives up 3 hits with a career-high 9 strikeouts. Jays score 3 runs in the first to take the lead for good. Reagan Fowler knocks in the first run of the game. Creighton wins 7-1, 4th straight sweep for the Jays, who will host Kansas State Tuesday night at TD Ameritrade Park.